Alright folks, for this video we're going to be showing out some gameplay footage of Immortal Fenyx Rising, the new game from Ubisoft for the Nintendo Switch. Game is also available on the PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X and S, PC via Steam, and Google Stadia. And if you're interested in my review of the game, I'll have a link down in the description down below, or you can click on the card that will appear up on the screen. So why don't we get started then?
Hey there. You're in bad shape. Too proud to quit, huh? Well, so am I.
Fenyx! Stay away from that thing!
What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning strike.
Naturally, I came right away to finish the job. Easy kills are a specialty of mine.
Why am I not surprised? Well, I'm saving the bird. And I won't take no for an answer.
No. It's a creature of Typhon. Wait, I'm having a vision. You're going to say...
But it needs our help.
Then I'll say, it's just waiting to kill us as soon as it has the chance. Then you'll say,
Hermes, please, don't make me blackmail you. I'll tell Hera what you did.
Then I'll say,
You wouldn't. But I know deep down you would, so I agree to help you. All the while, looking for an opportunity as soon as you let your guard down to strike.
Well, you got me cornered, kid. For now. Since Typhon brought that thing out of Tartaros, you'll need food from down there to revive it. The same food Hades fed to Persephone. Seeds of the dead. I only know of one on the island.
Then I'm going to get that seed. Sit tight.
Me or the bird? Because I don't think that thing can sit.
Hey, proud guy, I've got the seed.
I'm sorry, kid. Come on, we'll go get some drumsticks. They're on me. Oh, well, that makes things easy. We got the drumsticks right here.
Hey there, proud fellow.
Kind of a stuck-up rare breed Typhon lit on fire, huh?
If you please, Your Excellency. I'm going to name him Phosphor, after Phosphorus, the morning star.
Phosphor says that he's still weak and needs to regain more strength. He'd like to offer to help you on your journey to repay the debt for saving his life. He, also loves the new nickname. Like, really loves it. Don't you, Phosphor?
I told you this was the right decision.
helping an evil undead bird?
Brilliant.
I take it all back. You were totally on the money. That beautiful bird is offering to take us to Daedalus's secret treasure room.
No way! The genius inventor who built this island.
The one and only. He says there's a pile of Electrum with my name on it.
Oh, yes. There's also a second seed of the dead that can make Phospho stronger than ever.
Would you look at that? Doing good deeds results in good deeds in return. Who would have thought?
Is that a trick question? Because the answer is clearly
no one. So, there are two clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the aqueduct.
Isn't that right, Phospho?
I told you, he adores his new nickname, right?
Thank you.
Any Electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Challenge me, fail, and you shall be reduced to nothing! Huh!
to serve them. Fresh apples available now. And then, if I could move, I'd deliver. Same day guarantee.
You wouldn't happen to be Aphrodite?
Why, yes, I am. Pleasure to humbly make your acquaintance.
Phoenix, sorry, I'm just such a fan. You're responsible for some of the most epic love stories of all time. I have to admit, I wasn't expecting a tree, but even in your, arboreal state, you're beautiful.
That's sweet of you to say, but the only mirror I gaze into these days reflects the happy smiles of the creatures I help. Oh, if only I could travel to those most in need. But alas, my roots keep me anchored here.
So that's why Typhon did this to you. So you can't use your beauty to move ships or inspire bravery in battle against him.
Me? Start a war? I don't know where you get such outlandish ideas. True beauty is found in acts of service. True love is the giving of yourself to others. The name Aphrodite should have stood for those things all along.
She did not just say that.
I am reformed now. My old essence locked away in a vault, wedged under my largest root, which is for the best.
Maybe I could get that essence back for you. I'm going to need allies to go up against Typhon.
We have the hungry to think about.
You said you need to free yourself from your roots. To feed the hungry, of course. Well, my roots were as a pretty bad farmer, so I know how to hurt plants. Salt, it shrivels them up.
Oh, would that work? But of course, my roots are not ordinary. They're primal, powerful.
So we'll need, mythical salt water? Oh, oh! This is in the prophecy! A pearl in rough seas! You are a pearl born from rough seas! The salty sea foam from your birth!
Yes! What an inspired proposal! But I couldn't possibly trouble a stranger to recreate the conditions of my birth.
What if a stranger asked to be troubled?
If a stranger asked to be troubled, then I suppose I wouldn't really be troubling them at all. Here's how to conjure sea foam from my birthplace.
I already know all about this. Mom loved this story. Grandpappy Uranus threw a pearl into the sea. The sea churned into foam, and Aphrodite rose up out of it.
A pearl, Grandpappy? I'm not sure that's how it...
That's definitely the story.
Okay. I'm sure that's how it went, down.
Got it. Knock a pearl into the ocean really hard. That sounds simple enough.
Oh, thank you, Phoenix. I'll be serving fresh apples to the less fortunate across the Golden Isle in no time.
Well, this is weirder than the time Demeter turned that kid into a lizard. Aphrodite, sweet and charitable. No more mischief.
Isn't that what you were aiming for when you married her off to Hephaestus against her will?
Hey now, it wasn't. I mean, she knew I was doing it for her own good.
buying.
Alright folks, this concludes some gameplay footage of Immortal Phoenix Rising for the Nintendo Switch. Tell me what you guys think. Did you like what you see? Did you not like what you see? Do you think the Switch version holds up very well and all? Is this one of Ubisoft's better games that they have put out? As always, sound off in the comment section below. Let me know what you think. And if you like this video, I hope you hit the like button. I would appreciate it. And I hope you do subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you do, make sure you hit the bell icon for notifications of any new videos I put up. Also, feel free to share this video if you want to, and feel free to donate to my channel if you like. You can do it through PayPal me or Patreon. Links will be in the description down below. And I will see you again next time when I do another video. Hopefully that'll be soon. Until then, from Southern California, wish you all a good day then. Bye!